street, right through town to the steps of the Bank of Road.
Mr. Pope, what's your name?
Arthur Morgan.
Very good, Mr. Morgan. Not too quick and not too slow. We need them to hear our voice.
Well, they'll hear it, all right.
Very good, very good. Mr. Morgan, are you an old friend of the movement?
I'm just a driver, Mrs. Calhoun. Maybe a shotgun messenger if it comes to it.
I hope it won't.
Our message will be delivered peaceably, Mr. Morgan. You can keep your shotgun to yourself. Stay on Main Street. It's a left up here, Mr. Morgan. Look at these people. It's about to get exciting. I can feel it.
I believe you might be right.
Good day, Sheriff. I trust you'll make sure it's a peaceful assembly. Mr. Morgan, I give you the mail of the species.
Yeah, that's a pretty dumb specimen, I grant it.
Almost there. Take us just a little further, please. Those are the steps, Mr. Morgan. Stop in front there, and then all you need to do is listen.
Ladies? Get down!
As equal.
Equal!
Yes, equal, sir. Fair and equal.
This is unnatural. This is nonsense.
Fair, equal, and free, just as the Founding Fathers intended.
Founding Fathers, not Founding Mothers, you silly old goat.
It's philosophy.
Hey! What the hell are you doing here, boy?
Keep your voice down. I'm trying to listen to the speech.
Hello, darling cousin. Don't you ever speak to me like that. What are you doing here? Listening, I suppose.
Don't help, Bo. His cousin is a moron. Stop them from ruining the speech.
You learn yourself some manners, cousin.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
You always will.
Bo, where will we just leave?
Who the hell is this?
Follow me.
What? You'll hit me?
Come on.
Sir, can you not see how idiotic you are?
Come on.
Come on.
Let's go. Quick now.
We are all Americans.
We gotta go before they think twice. Oh, Lord.